गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू द डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ लेसन वन बैक एक्सरसाइजेस पेज नंबर 12 एंड 13। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस द एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चंस। विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग टाइप ऑफ रिसोर्स इज आयरन ओर? यू विल राइट द करेक्ट आंसर ओनली इन योर कॉपी अलॉन्ग विद द क्वेश्चन। द आंसर इज नॉन रिन्यूएबल। अंडर विच ऑफ फॉलोइंग टाइप ऑफ रिसोर्स कैन टाइडल एनर्जी बी पुट? रीप्लेनिशेबल। रीप्लेनिशेबल मीन्स रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी। इफ द क्वेश्चन इज दे आर नॉट विच इज नॉट देन यू विल राइट नॉन रिसाइक्लेबल एंड इफ नॉट इज रिटन देन रीप्लेनिशेबल। विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द मेन कॉज ऑफ लैंड डिग्रेडेशन इन पंजाब? ओवर इरीगेशन। Which one of the following states terrace cultivation takes place, practiced? It is Uttarakhand, mountainous state, Himalayan state. Which of the following state is black soil found? Here the option is Gujarat. In some book it is Maharashtra, you will write Maharashtra there. Both the options, whichever is there, you select it there. Next is there, answer the following in questions in 30 words. Name three states having black soil. First you will write Gujarat, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh. Three states you will name it. The crop which is mainly grown on it, cotton crop. Main crop is cotton crop, you will write. That's why it has been named as cotton soil, black cotton soil or regur soil. Which type of soil is been found in river deltas? It is alluvial soil. Alluvial soil has been found in river deltas, Sundarban Delta, Mahanadi Delta, Godavari Delta, Krishna Delta, Kaveri Delta, eastern coast. Give three main features of this type of soil. It has got the sand, silt, alluvium content. It has been deposited by the perennial rivers. This type of soil can be broadly divided into old alluvial soil and new alluvial soil. Okay, so you can refer these points from page number 8. You can write it page number 8. Remaining part, page number 8. What steps can be taken to control soil erosion in hilly areas? Terrace farming, contour farming, and controlling overgrazing of animals. You can write this one also there. What are biotic and abiotic resources? Give example. Biotic resources are the resources which have got life in them. Abiotic resources are the resources which do not have life in them. Biotic resource, plants, animals, human beings, any two examples you give. Abiotic, land, water, minerals, etc. Explain the land use pattern in India. It has got two parts. Question number 3, part 1 has got two parts. The land use pattern, you will write this one first. You will explain about it from page number 5. I have already given there. Question 3, part 1, part A. These up to net zone area, 0.5, you will write it there. Then second part, it is asking, why the land under forest not increased? It is due to deforestation, urbanization, industrialization, conversion of forest land into agricultural land, infrastructural development. These points you will explain in one line there. Then, how can technical and economic development lead to more consumption of resources? There also we'll add the points: industrialization, urbanization, infrastructural development, conversion of agriculture forest land into agricultural land. Here you add two more points, like modern lifestyles and modernization of agriculture has also led to the overutilization of resources. Now next is there, you have to find these answers in the yellow box by filling the quiz there. Natural endowments in the form of land, water, vegetation, minerals is called resource. A type of renewable resource, minerals. Soil with high water retaining capacity, black soil. Intense leached soil in monsoon climate, laterite soil. Plantation of trees in large scale to check soil erosion, afforestation. Great Plains of India made up of the soil, alluvial soil. Now, first is resource. You see, it is given vertically, resource. Second one, minerals. So, minerals is all horizontally, minerals in the sixth line. Okay. Then, black soil. Black is vertically in the first line only, blacks. Then, laterite. Laterite is horizontally in the eighth line. Then afforestation. Afforestation is there in the second line only there. And then alluvial soil. Alluvial is there here vertically. Eighth line vertically. Along with that, you have to do this map also in the loose map or the map skill book. The types of soil along with the index. Alluvial soil found in Punjab, Haryana, UP, Bihar, West Bengal, Assam, coastal states there, and parts of Gujarat and Rajasthan. You can refer it from your the types of soil there only. Red soil, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, parts of Karnataka and northeastern states. Arid soil, western part of Rajasthan. Black soil, Gujarat, MP, Maharashtra, Karnataka. Forest soil, Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim and parts of Arunachal Pradesh. So these things you will do it there. Either you do this map work in this loose map or in the map skill book along with the index and label the type of soil also there. Okay. So in this way your chapter has been completed, question answers have been discussed, and kindly complete all these things in your classwork copy.